Hi guys, welcome to Colartistry. So I don't know if you have heard about this new update in Artflow app. This new update has several new features with the most important and most useful for artists like us is the time-lapse recording option. So this option is now available in a new updated version in Artflow. So I have already updated my Artflow app in Samsung Galaxy Tab S5e. So let's see about this time-lapse recording option. So I have opened the Artflow app in my tablet and also have inserted a new file here. But in the interface, I cannot see any record button. So I assume it should be inside the menu option. So let's go and see inside the menu option. So you can see that there are three dots on top left-hand corner. So I will go to that. And here you can see there's the record time lapse option. So I will click on it. And here in this interface, you can see there's a red dot, the flickering red dot at the bottom right hand corner. So this is the option of time lapse recording. So in this option, you can see we can adjust the speed in different speed options, and also there's a stop button and pause button and fast forward button for 5 seconds, and also there's an off button as well. So currently it's been recording, and let's see how this is going to be. So I have done this small drawing to test the time-lapse recording. So now I have almost finished it, and so I will go here and stop the video. And once I stop it, you can see there is a preview of the video showing with a small dialog box, and it says the size of the video and the duration of it and number of frames we have. So from the previous option, you can see that we can select whatever the number of frames that we want in our video to be. So here my number of frames are 1664. So I will go ahead and save this video. So once I saved it, it will automatically go to the download option. But from here you can select a location, a proper location in your tab or your computer to save the time-lapse recording video. So here now I will save in the dialog in the download box itself. Okay, now I will go to the saved video and I will go to the gallery and see what happened in the saved video. So here I have my time-lapse video recorded, and let's go ahead and play it. So from this tutorial, you can see that how to save a time-lapse video from the Artflow. So this is a new feature that has been upgraded from the previous version, which was not there before. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. So if you have any questions, let me know in the comment box below, and see you with another video.